3D Tank Zone is a wireframe tank battle from Dynabyte software. You take the controls of a tank. Your view is from inside the turret. You can look one of four ways and fire with one of two weapons. The weapons change depending on whether the threat is ground or air-based. Although the wireframe graphics of the enemy tanks, and the planes, are nice enough, the game feels plodding. Particularly with the tank's major firepower, aiming and firing is difficult. The time it takes for your bullet to hit home means the tank you're firing at has got lots of opportunity to get out of the way. Shooting the airplanes out of the sky is less cumbersome, but again, it's not particularly exciting. Frankly, you could probably write your own cursor-controlled shoot-a-plane game in BASIC that's as good, if not better. A game this slow is just boring, so unless you're going to speed this up, either with an emulator or on a Turbo Electron, I'd advise you steer well clear.